will begin an answer. Nadini, Cher, Nikhil, Sagar, Nikhil, and my friends here. Yeah. It's such a wonderful occasion to be releasing this book amidst you. Pune is a city which I just love. As Nikhil said, I love to experiment. I've been writing in various genres. I started with children's books. My writing career, I started with children's books. And I've written poetry. 10 poetry books are there. 6 in English, 4 in Hindi. And 2 novels are there. Can I Have This Chance and Soul Seekers. A few short story collections. Skylines, it's based on women's theme. Her Story, Working Place for Women. Then Rishte Mohabbat Ke and Casket of Stories, and now in the series is Pluck Out the Heart, which sounds very interesting. I hope you all will like it. I've loved writing in this genre and I'm sure you'll also love it.
I was pretty convinced that I could write well, and the story that Chachu is mentioning is actually my brainchild. When you will read it, you will really feel what he has felt. It's just not possible. And that obsession for daughter, I weaved into the storyline. But of course, thankfully, I would never go to that extent to what happened in the story. Of course, you will write that way also. So I'd just like to...
No, thank you. Brinda and I need to prepare some reports and get some rest. You people carry on. All right. Ralph woke up next morning and found the trio missing. He told Brinda about it. But say, let's go and find them. They stepped out in a different town that morning. The streets were empty. Something called daytime rush was missing. Not a single person was seen. The markets were closed. Parked and locked cars awaited their respective owners. Something is strange, Ralph. I don't even see Mr. Hattage around. It's foolish of us. We didn't ask him where he was staying. Now we are lost. And Rhonda looks like a maze in a mountain with our friends at its end. Ralph comforted her. Don't worry, I have a map. Let's check the ruins of the mosque they were talking about last night. It's in the old town next to the Santa Maria Church.
Thank you. As Nikhil said, this is my first book. And it is because of two ladies sitting here, Neela ma'am and Nalini ji. And first of all, I want to thank Shelly ji. Because of her, she did a hard work of doing editing this book. And see, Neela ma'am and Nani ma'am are senior, Shir ma'am are senior, Sagar, new author. But she take courage to edit my copy. And it's all start 4 months back when I approached Neelam Madam. So Anitya was enjoying her life as she required only two things in life to be happy. Love from elders and the best stories from Granny. One day when Ananya was back from school, Granny decided to talk to her. She called Ananya in a warm, soft voice. What is it, my dear? Is it everything fine, my dear? Ananya, who was very fond of her Granny, hugged her tightly and said, I miss your stories, Granny, because I have so much homework to do every day and I am not able to listen to them. They were not just fairy tales for entertainment, but stories of life that Granny gave to Ananya for experience and knowledge of life. Like always, Granny had a solution for her little one, and she said, Ananya dear, from today I will tell you one story every Saturday night and will treat you with your favorite besan ka laddu. Okay, happy now? Ananya gave a huge hug to her lovely Granny. In next paragraph you come to know when something bad happened to Ananya, how her Granny's stories help her. Thank you.
This is not just a gathering for a book launch. It is an excuse for me to connect the virtual world of mine with the real world. 5 authors who have got together purely for the love of reading and writing. As far as Pluck Out the Heart is concerned, I have not written horror stories before. As Nikhil had mentioned about listening to horror stories when you are small, when you know, parents don't want you to trouble them, they send you to the badi didi or somebody, and you know, ask them to busy rakho. So I've heard horror tales like that. Shri D.J. Narayan sir, thank you very much for gracing this occasion. You've taken out your valuable time.
It's a pleasure being here.
Thank you very much. And right after him, I need to say this to all of you gathered here. We would not be here today, or any other author would not exist, if you, the readers, would not be there to read the books and to tell us what you feel about them, what you feel about the stories, about the characters, about the plot, about the storyline. It is you who decided. So when Neelam came up with this particular project, and she said, Cher, why don't you try writing on horror? I said, Neelam, I've written on other themes and genres, but horror, pata nahi, I don't know how will it be. I said, why don't you make a try, just a try. So I personally believe that each one of us, you know, we aren't perfect. And we have a dark side to us, each one of us. It's hidden somewhere under the layers of the kind of good persona we try to present to the society. The only way I could weave a dark story or a horror tale was bring out the dark side of me somewhere. So now, please don't get wary of me. I'm just like all of you. Thanks to Neelam, I was able to do this, and it was an experience in itself. My family, my husband, Om and Vinod, my son, will vouch for that. Both you credit to them for being patient while I weaved all these stories and circumstances in my brain, and they would wonder, why is Mama acting like this? Or why is Cher behaving in a different kind of manner today? So then, you know, it finally came down to, oh, okay, she's writing a horror story. Okay, that's okay. So this is about the book Nikhil. I need to go to Nikhil. Nikhil, the publisher, as Shri D.J. Narayan had rightly mentioned, he came up with this initiative to publish this book. Now see, we can write a million stories, but if we don't have a publisher who's willing to take the risk, experiment. So Nikhil, thank you for coming up with this. Nalini, she is a very warm person. She is my emotional teacher ji. Then Sagar, the youngest chilled out guy of our block. I'm not mentioning much about Neelam because you already know about her. She writes. Her work doesn't need any words. So with this, I would like to say thank you for coming. Thank you for sharing your valuable time with us.
Injurious to them.
नहीं सर,
अगर आप रात में पढ़ेंगे तभी उसका इफेक्ट अच्छा रहेगा। पहले पढ़ा था
He wondered why humans fail to realize while alive how valuable life was and how important being happy was. Being spiteful, vengeful only hastened the death process and the suffering that came with it en route. So thank you once again for coming for this book launch. Thank you.